The game is called Guess Who. There will be four bad guys on the screen in front of the kindergartners and fourth graders. The fourth grader will need to use reading skills, and the kindergartner will need to use their number and color recognition skills. The clues will scroll across the screen, and the student will use clues to narrow down who the bad guy is. When all of the clues have been displayed, the team will make a joint decision as to who the bad guy is. When they think they know who it is, they will press the corresponding button. If it is wrong, a red light will display and a buzzer will sound. Additional clues will follow to help them get to the right person. However, if they catch the right person, a green light will display and they will be able to move on to the next station.